Okay, working. Working, working. Side note, I guess I got a copy of No Man's Sky. Yeah, so that's a thing.
Check. Horizontal stabilizers. Check. Ion thrusters. Looks like we have a tailwind. If we time it right, we can ride the slipstream of the grav train past the sea grid traffic. Launch the mag grappler onto that pedway.
Why aren't those subtitles? Hang on, I'll fix that.
The thrusters are fine, Clank. See?
Not working.
Situation here at the Planetary Defense Center.
Nothing I can't handle, mind you, just a few
heavily armed robotic commandos, but I figured, hey, if you're in the neighborhood, maybe.
Heavily armed robotic commandos? When aren't they heavily armed? Are you sure this is functioning properly? You worry too much. Planetary
you know, I know the actor behind Titus did Ratchet. It's just, I'm so used to Ratchet that it's hard to, like, look at Titus and be like, oh, that's Titus. It's weird. I know it is. It's just, it's hard to look at it. He doesn't have a license to drive, does he? Alright, this looks very granular. Alright, hang on. Options, audio, game options? Subtitles on, and... I think... Yep, and I think we're good.
Welcome back, customer 91802. If you're looking to combat a massive, deadly space armada, the Gadgetron help desk will be happy.
Get him! And booyah! Okay, how do I? Oh, okay. Oh, damn it. Hang on. I got it. Nightmare, buddy. Thanks for those. Appreciate it, brother. Strobs, bud. Morning, guys. Hey, we snagged. Booyah. And then we have Nexus. And then we have Pieces for the Booty. I'm probably sure that's not actually the name, but there are pirates, and there's booty. And how do I, okay, that's the, right, got it, I got it. Let's be honest, I'm gonna die a lot. An unhealthy amount. Oh, side note. I did get a copy of No Man's Sky. Don't know what's coming, but I did get a copy. So, I might stream it? I don't know. Alright, can I do the little thingy with the thing in Okay, I can't jetpack. Okay. Pirate booty. There we go. Yeah, so basically we're gonna go Tools of Destruction, Kraken Time, Pirate Booty, Nexus. Valkyrie Chronicles, really good game.
You can access the quick select menu by holding down the action button. Use the left stick to select your weapon.
I've been dancing around a Rumble Born just because all the Final Fantasy games I've been playing. The fat chocobo, man. The fat chocobo. You know, I forgot how bad the AA was in this first game. Fusion grenade. Oh, so many boom boom. Oh, I forgot how much boom boom. So much boom boom. Wait, is it? Okay, so then we'll do tools, quests, crack, nexus. Is there a crack in your nexus? Probably. Right away, buddy! Yep. Baby step. Baby. Wait, can I only jump? I can only jump that high? Ratchet, what's wrong, buddy? Why can't you double jump? Wait, did you just check to see if there was a crack in your nexus? Alright, I mean, hey, at least you're checking. Most people don't check. Wait, did that work? Oh, damn it! Leave me alone! This is the part where you fall down and bleed to death! Oh, bolts. Ratchet and Clank may cause bolt fetish. Staying alive. Hey, at least you're staying alive. Now, I hear that Heaven's Ward, which I have Heaven's Ward. It's weird. I got the expansion. I don't have any characters that are high enough level. And, well, I don't also have a sub to it anymore, so, you know, there is that. Okay, okay. Lock it, 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 lock it. I forgot just how good old fun the Ratchet series is. It's just plain, unadulterated, completely unashamed fun. Game's like, you're gonna blow shit up, and you're gonna lag every minute of it. You know what? Damn right. Okay, this is dead. Nope, nope. Oh, feel my boom. It's just. The bolts are real. Oh, it's fine. Okay, okay, I got it.
Nanotech acquired. The more nanotech you have, the more damage you can take.
You know, the sad thing is the movie for Ratchet and Clank just did not live up to anything. It's an okay movie, more like a direct-to-DVD release, but it never added up, and it's so sad. And they did, like, everything right. They got the original Insomniac team in there, but I guess the director's like, I want this and this in the story, and the team's like, well, yeah, but that doesn't make sense, and they kind of just, I guess, had to go with it? Or they didn't get a movie, basically, is what I'm hearing, which is bold. I might have to sit down and just play A Realm Reborn and just play the story, not actually play like, I'm gonna be an MMO player again. No. Just like actually sit down and play the story, because I hear the story is really, really good. And that Heaven's Ward is also really, really, really good for narrative. Wait, Strops, you did two runs as in like, you beat the game twice today? Yep. Alright, and a little bit of boom boom. Little bit of. Okay, oh, no, pan the camera. I can't see them! I cannot see them. Fixed camera sucks at that angle. Nice! How long did that run take you? About, what, 4 hours? Okay, okay. Ooh! There we go. About 5 hours. That sounds about right. Once you know where everything's at, that makes about sense. Align! Yo! I have subtitles on, and apparently that doesn't work. You know the sad thing is, the city always finds itself getting destroyed. Okay. Side note, if you're new to the channel, and you didn't know this, I suck horribly at platforming, so that's a thing, be weary. Lots of death to platforming, just gonna say that right now. Really love that. Hiccup-hiccup-boo, boo-sha. Weapons upgrade automatically as they are used. This increases their damage and adds Wait. Modifications. What am I? No. Oh, why? As I forgot, this is when, like, Sony was like, yeah, we really... People love the Sixes. No, they don't. No, they don't. Okay. Just gotta... Don't know why I move my body, it's just, that's... Yeah. A buddy of mine did a one death run. Which is really good for him. Looks but he also... He tweaked the hell out of his character for Dark Souls 3. I feel like either rent's really cheap, or you get a very good deductible in case building gets destroyed. Okay, and... Wait for it. Whoop! You know, hindsight being what it is... Nope, okay, let me go right. I kind of feel like the grind rail should be faster. I mean, it's way faster in the new one, but... Yeah. Oh well. And I suck at platforming, so... Oh, shit! Okay. Dang it. Oh. No, actually, surprisingly enough, the first Ratchet Clank had grind rails in it. And that was like 4 games before this one. 4 or 5.
Behold, the last Lombax in the universe.
The pressure. Oh, yeah, no, this one, yes.
Crown Prince of the Cragmites, conqueror of space and time, and, pending the obliteration of a few insubordinate species, ruler of the universe.
Self-proclaimed.
Treacherous furball like you could. What's this? Such a primitive robot companion. And your kind such renowned engineers.
I completely forgot about the story of this.
My gripe is not with the people of this archaic planet, but with surrender your death bot.
Oh, Bouncer is best weapon.
Fair enough.
Well, that and either it's a Sheepinator or, basically whatever can transform people. Usually my favorite two weapons. See, as odd as it sounds, I would actually really love if Insomniac, what they did with the first Ratchet and Clank, if they did that for the two other games, just because it was super fun, and Jetpack is amazing sauce. Oh my god.
There's no way I'm gonna...
This fortunate cryosleep does not work on robots.
Oh! Okay, so that's a thing. And there we go. Ah, Zony. I forgot about these little guys. If I remember correctly, Tools of Destruction and... Tools focuses on... Actually, yeah, no, Kraken Tie also does it too. Ratchet's past and Clank's past, right?
Clank! Are you okay? Got knocked out there for a minute.
Nexus is the only one I haven't actually played yet.
Where are we? It's me. Ship must have run out of fuel while on autopilot. Come on, we need to find another ship and get back to Kerwan.
Oh yeah, no, Bouncer's amazing. Online, have you had a chance to play the PS4 version yet? The remake? Oh, Bouncer? Everyone's like, yeah, Bouncer sucks. I'm like, it's free. Actually, it was 100 bolts. I'm like, I'll buy it. I remember loving the game, like, loving the Bouncer. All of a sudden, Bouncer was just, you just tear shit up. All right. Hey. When you have to do a 24-hour live stream, Rago, sometimes you gotta go old school, brudda. Sometimes you gotta go old school. I have swung to the high heavens for balls. Aegis, I needed something with a little bit more kick. God, I forgot how much I love Ratchet and Clank. What I need to do is a live stream of the Jack series. Because I have all three games sitting on my PlayStation 3 now. And I haven't played the remasters yet, and I hear they're really, really good. Wait, did I get an upgrade on that? No. Yeah, no, online. It's only 100 bolts. Also, if you haven't played the remake, that's an insta-buy. If you are a fan, insta-buy. If you're not a fan and you love blowing shit up, insta-buy. You love jetpacks, insta-buy. Oh my god, the jetpack. Oh my god, it's like the best way to do jetpack. It's so good. It's insane. With jetpack again. Wait, Nexus is only 5-6 planets? Is it that short? Because it was $3 on the PlayStation. PlayStation Network, which I was super tickled pink by. I was like, holy crap. Because this... Okay, so I got... End up getting this for like $10. End up getting this for like $15. Weird that this was more expensive. Longest? Okay. I remember the correct time being, having puzzles, and... I mean, I sucked at it, but I liked it. Woo! Now, I can't remember, because the first few Ratchet and Clank games were, you have to level up every gun, get everything, and then you can handle the bosses. Are we still doing that in this one, or no? 100% 7 hours. Alright, well, at least I know that'll be fast. let's see. Did they actually fix where you barely get enough bullets? Yeah, no, they fixed it. With the remake, they actually fixed the ammo. They also, I mean, my one gripe with the remake is I felt like there should have been more guns because they've had all these guns for years that are amazing, but they have about as many as the first game had originally, and I feel like they should have gotten more with the weapons. Now, when you replay the game, and buddy of mine found this out, he replayed the game doing New Game Plus. They have 5 more levels. On top of that, they have an ultimate form when you do that, and it's pretty entertaining. Also, apparently the characters, the villains, notice that you've killed them once before, so this is like the fourth wall break of being like, deja vu, I'm pretty sure I died to you already. So, yeah, no, it is, oh. The remake is so good. YOLO! Hey, buddy! The weird thing is, the remake, the movie is just the remake of the game, right? It's super weird. Like, if you had any intention to watch the movie that's coming out on DVD here soon, just buy the game. That game's better. It does the entire movie. It just makes more sense. Also, you get way more dialogue from Captain Quark, and it's from the retelling of Captain Quark. So it explains why, like, certain things aren't identical to what you remember from the first game, because Quark's retelling the story. And he's kind of fibbing on a few things. Feel my pain in bolts. See, I had to say this. I would be okay with a bolt-based currency and economy. That's just me, you know. Woo! Ha 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 ha! Keep pounding them! Pop for daddy. And you popped out Raritanium. Oh. You know, at this point, I feel like Ratchet is the equivalent of a terrorist. At the very least, like, the galactic version of the boogeyman. Citizens of Kabalia, the Imperial Defense Force reports that a Lombax is infiltrating the Star Sector. The Empire expects your full cooperation. Welcome to Gromlitz Weapon Shop. Let's see here. Go ahead. Name your poison. combustor. Wait, oh, this is ammo. Well, ammo and weapon. Okay. How much bolts? Ooh. I guess we'll try it. I guess I'll upgrade. Okay. The raritanium thing in the remake, it's this, but it's bigger and cooler because you get like combos. Yeah, it's so good. All right, so what exactly? What the hell is that? Okay, that doesn't look very threatening. Whatever. Here, I'm just gonna touch it.
To access your map, press the select button.
I don't really need to, but you know, thanks for informing me. Alright, Arango, see you soon, buddy. Papa Rego.
Don't you lay this on me, you worthless sack of Kurt, you sweat. You were supposed to watch the jail gate.
Blame the parrot. Always blame the parrot.
Is everything all right, sir?
Imperial spies. Hide their bodies.
Okay.
We're just a couple of humble smugglers, unfairly hunted and persecuted wherever we go. Yep, seems the Imperials have shut down the planet's Gelatonium plant. They must be, looking for someone.
Well, we're kind
of
stranded.
What's the point of having an eye patch if you don't need it?
And... Oh, I'm clear now, sell their kidneys.
Don't like that parrot. Okay. I guess I'll go over here.
What do you do? What do you say? What's the hapsness? Slick devices are special combat items. Very handy in a pinch. Come on, step into our office and take a look.
I didn't even see him, by the way. Groovitron! Leech Bomb! Groovitron? Wait! Groovitron is actually... You have to buy it more than once? Really? Aw, man! Oh dear.
Forget the horrors and atrocities committed by the Lombax species. We cannot allow even one of these
attention creatures to survive. This plant has been shut down until they ever attack you.
Okay, that sounds horrible, by the way. Did you hear that? It's like, don't ever forget what the Lombax have done to you. It's like, I don't remember doing anything. Alright. Oh, it's like flowing goo. That's bouncy. Okay, hang on. Hang on. Can I double stack this? Yes, I can. The memories. Little bit of goo. Little bit. Holy shit. I got it. I got it. Bad bots, good bots. Good bots. Do we gotta go? Where do we gotta go? Hey! Ooh, no! 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 Stop it! Oh! Totally bad bots. All right. Leech bombs are classical grenades, basically. Use them wisely. Damn it! And I somehow got that right. All right. Whoa! All right, hang on. Hang on. What does this do? Oh, that's what that does. Okay. Get him, buddy! Okay, just get the... Yep, get... Yep, and... Honestly, if you didn't have a bolt fetish before this game, you typically do afterward. It's depressing as hell. Like, let's see. Do we have the mag boots or no? Hang on, let me see. Oh, we do. Oh, nice. Great. He actually kept stuff for a change. Full of the Empire. Ow. Ow. Damn it. Okay. Oh, boy. Alright. Okay, got it. Ew. It's like a booger. Now, there's a... there it is. Okay. Getting the hang of it. Getting the hang of it. Okay. Uh-huh. Oh! Oh! Get it! Get it! There you go! Alright, Leech Bomb. Oh, well, now that's effective. Okay, can I not destroy... Oh, wow, these things are super durable. Oh, the bolt fetish. Yeah, see, honestly, I prefer, like, the Groovitron being instead of... Well, I mean, I guess it's not a bad idea for it to be a, grenade-based item. It's just, I'm so used to, like, the Groovitron being an actual weapon you buy and then you have throughout the entire game. And... I don't know how gold bullets work this time, because it's always different for every single game. Yeah! Data Roxas, welcome to stream, bud! This is just tearing through, like, beastly, okay. Yeah, in the PS4 one, it's an actual weapon. You get 10 charges, and then you have your basic, you fill it back up. And when you get that sucker maxed out, it's amazing. You mix that with the Tetris bomb, which is a static bomb that pulses. Oh, it'll instantly kill everything. It's amazing. Now, he said he's going to give us freebies. He's not going to give us freebies. Cheap. Son of a...
In the back, friend. Look here. There are creatures out there.
Now, the ones of the larger variety carry in each of them a Leviathan soul. Now, I kill them, I collect them, and then sell them. And I'll tell you what.
Yeah, see, we streamed the first three Ratchet and Clank games, and then we streamed the remaster, or the remake, which is... Love it. Love it, love it, love it. But we're streaming the rest of the Future series, which is great because I never played Nexus.
Pleasure doing business with you. What are you trying to pull? Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Friend, okay, so there's more skins as well. Okay.
It's the gem capital of the Polaris galaxy. Well, at least it was.
Yeah, in the remake. Therefore, skins, therefore taking all the bosses' heads and putting it on Ratchet, which is weird when you walk around with, like, you know, Professor Chaos. Clarence. Or Lawrence. Lawrence. Sorry, Lawrence. They're also for, it changes the screen color, too, which is a little weird. Also, I'm just gonna keep saying this because Jetpack is so amazing in the remake. Oh my god, like, Jetpack is love. Jetpack is life. It's how anybody in the gaming industry should do Jetpack. Oh, loved it. I loved it, I loved it, I loved it. Mainly for skins for this one? Okay. Get it! And the cool thing is, the plasma bolter in the remake starts out kind of shitty. By the end of it, it does like 9 shots, and each shot ricochets and then like spreads apart. It's like any weapon you think you hate, you eventually love at the end of the game. It's insta-buy. Insta-frickin'-buy. And boop. Oh, is it blocking the text? Okay, let me move that. Whee! Right, I'm gonna go over here for right now, which is gonna look a little weird. Oh yeah, no, at the end of it, they, like, I hate it, the plasma gun. I'm like, this thing sucks, it's bullshit. And buddy of mine went to go play my game, and he did New Game Plus. He's like, yeah, this thing sucks, and he starts leveling it up. And he's like, yeah, it fires 9 shots, they all ricochet in the home. So, he's like, I love this weapon. It basically showed me, the remaster showed me that, or the remake showed me that this type of gameplay is still so good, but we just don't see it as much anymore, and it kind of sucks. And it was just straight up, it's just straight up fun. It's good old fun. I have yet to play with a rhino in any of the games, I'll be honest. A black star armor. It looks horrible, does. I mean, it does absorb 25% damage, but it looks absolutely atrocious. Clashes with my fur. let's see. And I think that's happened a ride. I hate when you have like an eyelash in the eye. What I'll probably do is I'll wait to like get a nice source of income, and then because I'm pretty sure you don't have to buy each suit as you go. They unlock through the story in this one. I might be wrong with that. I don't know. I hope not. Because I want the cyber armor, the one that where it's like black and orange and it's like face is covered and it looks like kind of like a bounty hunter. Also, it'd be great if like Ratchet ever got like a duster outfit, you know, just straight up sci-fi western.
So the Polaris galaxy, Tachyon owns all of it?
Yep, ironic, ain't it? The one Cragmite they didn't vaporize comes back to oppress the galaxy.
Who is they?
Who? Are you kidding me? The Lombaxes. Vaporized the whole lot of them years ago, left the Cragmite planet nothing but an empty hunk of dirt.
All hail the Lombaxes! All saviors of the universe!
Wow. I forgot about that. I'm pretty sure this is a valid reason for considering genocide as a tactic.
Sir, if you jettison the excess cargo, you could increase your speed and evade capture.
I couldn't agree more.
Not exactly a good guy, but yeah. It's okay. Also, side note, it's so great that the remake, you can do this with just the analog stick and not the sixes. Okay, I got it. Holy crap.
He's touching down in Sector 1. Send all
okay, maybe.
Hey, Chief. You've got enough raritanium for an upgrade.
Predator launcher. I'm just gonna like, bigger area, more ammo. No, already got that. More damage. Bigger radius is probably best, right? Little bit of oomph for your power, eh? Take him out! Take him out! Oh, take him out! Get him! Yeah, no, the sixes thing was like, oh my god, we have to have this in everything. No, you don't. Like, there's a- HOLY SHIT! Hang on! I got it! Just wasn't expecting- I turned around and like, instant enemies everywhere. Is it OP, the tornado launcher? Oh! Hang on, I got. Yeah, get it. What the hell is that?
The shock ravager uses electrical current to neutralize.
Oh, nice.
To perform a whip attack, press the fire button.
Huh. So they just actually designated to circle. Wait, I can turn it off. Oh, I am turning that off. Thank you. Roxas, thank you. I did not know that. Yeah. Yeah, thanks. That's awesome. Thank you. Doesn't matter. I can still turn it off. I will take that. I will take that. Even if I gotta do with the whole little like this coming down, I'm fine. If, yeah. Confuzzler gas. Didn't know I had that. Surrounded by orange, you need to buy all adjacent upgrades. Oof, shit. Gotta watch. Say hello to my little friend. I was actually supposed to kill you, but, get it, get it, get it! Woo! Yeah! And, nope, there we go. Woohoo! Get it. Working as intended, guys. Okay, so I think, hang on, what about that online? To do the one surrounded by orange, you need to buy all adjacent upgrades? Yeah! I get everything? Sort of. Oh, that's so great! You know when a game is like, I'm gonna have fun with this, when it has Fishman acting like strippers. Smiley, buddy! Check the upgrades of your grenade launcher and see what I mean. Okay, whoa, hang on, give me a second. Let me take this thing out back. All right. Gadgets, weapons? Fusion grenade? Oh, well, I probably have to go back. Step? Why would I want to step on the fish? It's not like a bad guy. I mean, well, yeah, it is, but... grappling hook, thank God. Alright, maybe I'm being a little dense. We got all the way out here. For... what? Oh, you get bolts for sticky? Seems sticky. Damn it. Damn it.
To latch onto the transport, you can swing shot using the quick select. Then press and hold the fire button to latch on.
Got it. Nope. Until you wish to let go. Hang on. Hey, got it. Okay.
All drop its move to the skyway. The Lombax has hijacked an aircraft. Lombax sighted approaching the sector 4 sky dock. All units move in to intercept.
Alright, let's take a look at, that's what you mean. So if I get these, it'll probably give me, okay. So if I do that, and I'm just slightly off. Damn it, okay. I should buy some actual ammo.
Keep the safety on, Chief.
one thing that I like about the remake is there's a button for buy all ammo, and it gives you a total limit. It's like, do you want to buy all the ammo? And you just hit it, and it's good. You know what? Predator launcher, and then we'll go with tornado launcher. Alright, also, I need to tweak this out a little bit. Quick select. Did they actually give us a secondary quick select out of curiosity in this? Or is that for... they did. Okay, cool. Cool. Oh, 3 pages worth too. Okay. Alright. Yeah, that should be good. Okay, I totally miss the Predator doing more than one missile. Wait, is it? Oh yeah, there is. Derp. Don't mind me, guys. Don't mind me. Oh, you don't automatically get this. But it is an upgrade. Okay. I probably should have gone with more bolts, though. Hindsight being what it is. More money is always better money. Now, I can't remember. Do we get, SJ? Yo! Do we get, Rocket launcher, or not rocket launcher, but turrets in this version. I mean, it's a 24-hour live stream. I get you guys want me to be alert and awake. I'm alert and I'm awake. And I got extra monsters and rock stars and yada yada. Damn it. I'm sorry, Mr. Fishy. Oh, hang on. Man, turret's one of my favorite weapons. It's also super OP and basically, you know, like, insta-lazy sauce, but... Get nightmare, you cheeky bastard. I am awake. Holy shit, that was loud. Change page. Oh, come on, gold bolt. So the screen command is full volume. So that's maxed out volume. Same with donations, that's all maxed out volume. So for you guys, it's supposed to not be as loud so that it doesn't, like, you know, scare our new viewers, right? That's the intended goal. Make me scream, not make viewers go... Yeah, kind of like that. You sure you're awake? Yes, I'm awake. SJ, thanks for the $1 donation. Oh. Nah, good timing. I mean, I still gotta do the, what was it? The clip, the highlight from yesterday, because yesterday... Was it Gabby? I think it was Gabby that got, like, that perfect timing between the lightning and the smash. Oh, wait till you... Wait till Halloween. This is the part where you fall down and go BOOM! Also, this is where we get an upgrade. Ah, booyah. I love the upgrades. I love the upgrade system. It's... Yeah, so once we're done with the 24-hour livestream Wednesday, we'll get back into Final Fantasy X blind playthrough. Once we beat that, we'll get into Stalker Clear Sky. Once we beat that, Final Fantasy X2, because you guys know me. If I start a series, I absolutely despise streamers who are like, yeah, I'll play the one game and not play anything else in that series, especially if it's a continuation narratively. So if I ever play, if you guys ever see me play a game, and you're like, yeah, hey, there's a sequel to this that actually continues the story, I will play that, so don't worry. That's just how I am. Because it irks me to no end. It seriously does. The reason why it took so long to get the Ratchet and Clank series is, well, to be honest, I was waiting for a sale for Nexus, and lo and behold, I got it for $2, so awesome. Ooh, sorry, brother. Ow! You know, I think I can get this. Martin!
Welcome to
DC,
the
thank you for that fall button. Welcome to the party, guys. Please welcome Martin in the chat below. Well, yeah, because I have to wait till 2.8. We will... Tell YOLO, you know we're going to play it, bro. You know we're going to play it, so don't worry. The only time I won't play a game is, good example is Recom. Dead Roxas 2, thank you for the follow button. Welcome to the party. Guys, please welcome Dead Roxas 2 in the chat below. Them adding the card base into the final in the Kingdom Hearts series didn't fit right for me, so I'm like, you know what? I'll just watch the videos and go from there. Ooh.
Clank, have you been modifying yourself in private?
Absolutely not. And I do not care much for your tone.
You know, Clank, you could totally be honest with us, buddy. This is a safe circle. You could tell us. Oh. Okay, so deactivate rubber wings. Sire? It's interesting how the future series kind of retconned Clank's backstory. I'm still going to say Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep is my favorite Kingdom Hearts game so far. Out of everything I've had a chance to play, except for 2.8, which is coming up here soon, that's my favorite. I will see, the thing is, for Stalker, I end up going with the release date, chronological release date versus narrative release date. But when I do the Metal Gear Solid stream, I'm gonna go chronological, which is gonna be weird, but that's what I was told to be recommended. Okay, I'm gonna get this. Get this. And yeah. Oh, side note, I don't know if I'm gonna stream it. I might. It kinda just kinda depends on you guys, if you even want me to stream it. I got access to No Man's Sky. So I might stream it, I don't know. Cause I'm not really, I don't do open world games like that. Not normally. I'll do a review on it, but I might, I don't know, we'll see. Is it me, or is the Predator really super weak early on? To swim faster. Ooh! Ah! Here we go! Ha 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 ha! Okay, this I like. Do 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 do.
Attention, citizen. The knowledge in this hall is protected by traps and puzzles, so deviously complex that they will fuse your neural pathway should you even attempt them. For your own safety, turn back.
Oh, great. I'm already dense as is, so that's gonna do nothing to me. Damn it. Oh yeah, totally. Recom is my least favorite Kingdom Hearts game. Both from a narrative standpoint and from a gameplay standpoint. But just, I don't know, I feel like Birth by Sleep had a really good narrative experience. Refined combat, just the whole nine yards. Ooh, 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 shit. Damn it, son of a... Okay, hang on. Yep, yep. And feels so bad for the fish. Admittedly, though, fusion's so much better in this game than the originals. Like, it's actually worth using.
Great. We're trapped. So why did we...
Dude, hang on. Let me,
Clank?
There we go.
Why?
Well, according to the database, it is a Lombax.
I can kind of see the Game Boy version being like that. Alright, SJ, you have a great night and or day, or night day. Yeah, remember recode it. I remember watching that thinking, okay, well, it was better, technically, than Ledges and Ice Cream. It really was.
You are now entering Festoon. Touching down in 5, 4, oops, 3, 2, 1.
Alright, Chief, here you go. What you won't do is... Oh, that's expensive.
Combustion. This upgrade increases your weapon's range. Where is the good stuff? Like, increasing bolt. Okay, that's not a thing, is it? Alright, shocker, I don't wanna... Okay. Plasma. I kinda like that. I did. Ooh, actually, hang on.
What can we do you for? Keep the safety on, Chief.
Alright, so we need a little bit more to get Tornado. Got it.
It looks like something terrible happened here.
He's just kind of going around destroying everything, isn't he? Looks unusually like every ship he typically has. I can't remember there was arena in this game or not.
We have to fix her.
There is.
Flight codes. He will be here any minute.
Clank, please. I need to fix her.
Oh, very well.
A virtual diagnostic of this spacecraft confirms 6 missing components necessary for intergalactic travel. Happy hunting.
Tachyon's not a bad guy. He's just a diminutive asshole who had his entire family and race, genocide commit. Yeah, so, okay, anyway. They are dying, right? Okay. Sometimes you can never know. Oh yeah, no, keep popping them out. Set them up to knock them down. Well, I hear the villain in Nexus is basically kind of like Tachyon, except for... Well, she's more like... It's a she, and she's, I guess, like Ratchet? I haven't seen it yet, but a buddy of mine spoiled a little bit. Not a she. Hey, buddy!
Destroy what?
See, it would be great, Yolo. You go around, like, hitting boxes to get money. I mean, it's still considered work. Follow? Okay, so that's a thing.
This door poses no threat to you, sire. End time to your will, and you shall pass.
I remember Crocket Time Ratchet meets his father. I just can't remember how or where the Zoni fit in all of this and why they call him sire.
It's what I lose. All of us, and we
Damn it! First death. Everything is a thing. Follow. Go, 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 go! ACIT is for? Go, 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 go! You know, I just realized these are probably raritanium. They are raritanium! Holy crap! Oh, that would have been so totally bad. Oh, a crack in time. Got it. I didn't. Hang on, let me take a look at it. K-O. K-O-S-F-X. And let's go ahead and switch these by da-da-da-da-da. Edits. There we go. Mod it. Okay, so that's actually timed. Give me a sec here. Sadly, in the remake, as far as I can tell, they... Ooh! Okay, that barely hurt me. I mean, it still hurt me a little bit, but... you don't get attack bots in the remake, which kind of sucks. I really wanted attack bots. Alright, go, 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 go. There we go. Alright, if I go, that's gonna kill me. Alright, go... Alright, I got this. There we go. Get him! Wreck him! Whoop. And... Okay. Okay, there it goes. I'm waiting for it to fix. Is it a little odd that Clank doesn't talk about the Zony to Ratchet, or is that just me? Sony, terrifying. They give zero shits for doors. All right, here we go. Levitate! Levitate! Ooh, don't do! Oh, come on! No, they are cute. They are super adorable. It's just there's a part of me where I look at it going, "Holy crap!" Okay, ooh. Okay, don't. Whoo! Die. You would think he would, you know, make a small mention getting random upgrades by an alien race who appears to call me Sire. Who are very good at wrecking everything. Young Grasshopper. Alright, can I get up here? Oh, hang on, let's try that again. Manipulate? Ah, okay. So, boop. I didn't hear him catch the, say anything when they were gliding. Ratchet, or Clank, or, yeah, no, Ratchet was like, well, have you been upgrading at all? And that's all I seemed to catch. Don't mind if I get more Raritanium. More upgrades, more power. It's weird, when this game first came out, I remember thinking to myself, oh my god, it's like Pixar! It's aged fairly well. Not as well as I thought it would be, but you know, that's okay. I think it's the AA that's bugging me, that's about it. Open fire! Woo! Here we go! Yeah. See, random chaotic fun. For the whole family. Oh, much better. Okay, it's one per target. Okay, got it. I'm so used to where you can get like six on one guy. Actually, come to think of it, wasn't we got into this because Quark was in trouble, and we actually never got to Quark ever. In fact, I mean, he's giving us a vid call, so obviously he's okay, sort of, more or less. Our luck is he bribed the enemy, saying that he'd eventually kill us, and you know that's not gonna happen. The thing I don't know is, how in the hell was Quark ever, like, at some point he was actually a competent hero? I just don't know how. I mean, is it sheer dumb luck? Because that's kind of what it sounds like. And I love Quark. I mean, I think the character's amazing. It's just, it's Quark. That's the thing. It's Quark. I feel like he just bullshits himself out of anything and somehow comes out on top. I mean, he was in prison for how long? And he was able to get out again? Like, on good behavior or something? The galaxy's greatest con man.
Hold your breath, Clank. Looks like we're going for a dip.
Ooh, that might be it. Okay, have you any? Out of curiosity, anyone knows One Punch? Because there's a hero in One Punch who he looks like a complete badass. He looks terrifying, but reality, he actually is a giant coward, and basically One Punch went around killing monsters left and right and would walk away, right? Never got the credit. This guy was in the right time, right spot, and ended up constantly getting the credits. That's kind of how I think Cork is. Just, yeah. A little bit. Ah, damn it, I can't go that way. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's how you got up. Well, the thing is, just because he got out of prison. Yeah, I think he did take credit. That's right. Never mind. I remember now. God, Cork is like the luckiest freaking person ever. He's got plot armor, guys. That's all it really boils down to. He's got genuine, decent plot armor. And let's be honest, if you want it to be really stupid, here's the thing. If you ask me what would be the best superhero power, I would say plot armor. Why? Because you never die, and things always go right for you. That's just kind of how it works. It's kind of like a Mary Sue. Oh, goddamn. Okay, here's the thing. I like the premise to Sword Art Online. I liked the lone warrior thing. I thought that was kind of cool. I was not a fan of the whole, hey, let's make it a love story. What? And then the whole, let's go into another MMO, and then let's go into another MMO about guns. Because don't you know if you're if you play a fantasy MMO, you're super good at like a shooting MMO. This is known. See, I'm one of those guys that I actually like Log Horizon more than Sword Art Online. Even though, yes, the character is somewhat of a Mary Sue. My only gripe with that second MMO was the rapey scenes. Like, the weird, like, they went weird fan service fetish, and it's like, why? You're making this weird. Don't make this weird. That was my gripe. Like, that, and the whole, like, sister thing also, not did not sit well with me. Oh, she could have done a lot of things. She wasn't defenseless. Also, oh, I guess we are missing one. Okay, so somewhere over here. What, you don't like the main character swapping, genders and... Honestly, though, let's be honest, there... My dad even does this when he plays MMOs. He plays a girl character because of two reasons. First, he would rather prefer looking at that character for hours on end versus a guy. And second, my dad exploits the hell out of other gamers. My dad is the type of person who'd be like, "Oh, thank you," and acts like a girl to get goodies. I'm like, "Dad, you know that's actually really deplorable behavior." He's like, "Yeah, but you know what? They probably know I'm a guy anyway, so it doesn't matter." I'm like, no, I think it matters. I'm pretty sure it still matters. Whew. Whew. All right, everything's dead. Damn it. There we go. Wait, I thought he went... I thought... Kirito actually went female. When I watched it, it looked like he was a girl. Like, he swapped genders. And I was pretty sure they actually mentioned that, too. Man, I might have to recheck that back up. I did hear there was a fairly decent RPG of Sword Art Online, and... it's actually pretty fun. Wait, what about Wade Plays? Mean like the titles or that I have? Necessary to restore your ship to working order. Thanks for using Gadgetron's virtual diagnostic service. Your account will be billed within 3 working days. Yeah! Oh, it's a special skin. It's just like, I don't get it. Roxas, I don't get it, buddy. See, there is an MMO that's coming out. Okay. I'm curious, just because I never got around to playing Dragon Quest. And I guess it's coming out on PS4, but you have to have a fan translation to play it. It's Dragon Quest 10. That's different. Tachyon conquered the city with his army of dolphins. It was a cruel act of retaliation. If only he had known how evil the Cragmites were. Oh, yeah, see, that's what I thought. I mean, hey, you know what? Let's be honest. If you got an epic skin, you'd probably use it, right? I mean, if it swapped your gender or made you look unusually effeminate.
Lombax technology.
I am sorry. My memory banks seem to have been damaged in the crash. The last thing I remember was laying down suppressive fire over the court of Asim.
Now, I will say, there is sometimes where you get, like, a rare drop in an MMO, and it's more of a curse than a blessing. And I know that for a fact, because I ended up getting the Phoenix mounts in World of Warcraft. It was a 0.8% chance to get. Not even a 0.1%. And I ended up getting the drop. And so I'd fly around with it, and people would claim that I stole it, I hacked it, I ninja'd it, like, all the worst possibilities when I actually legit got it for... I got it in a pug, and I won the roll, and the leader, the guild leader was like, oh, well, we gotta do this. And I felt so guilty because I actually won it, because I was the pug guy. And I was like, well, here, I'll spend the next, like, 6 weeks with you guys, hoping to get more drops for you guys. But she's sexy. I mean, she's vintage, so she's experienced.
Mad for mayhem, crave carnage, adore destruction.
Well, oh, Rena.
Your lucky day. You have been invited to participate. Oops, I mean, witness the greatest, bloodiest, goriest battle in the universe, the Imperial Fight Festival. Come on down to Planet Mukau and enjoy.
Hey, YOLO. There's a guy suing here in the United States that it's being racist that he can't, marry his computer. Because he filed a marriage proposal, tried to get it certified, the state said no, and now he's suing. Worst things can happen, buddy. Worst things can happen. Planet Mukau. Mukau. I was trying to not make it sound like... I don't know, but he's claiming it's a racist thing. Nags it, buddy! I guess he wanted to, you know, give some love to a USB port. I don't know. I mean, honestly, if it can fit, wow. Welcome to the Wade Raid! Hey, audio's commands work. Oh, hey, look! It's... my Kingdom Hearts! Oh, dear. Oh! What do you mean, no fair? That's totally fair! Somebody sounds drunk. I can't earn with shit. Oh, I gotta shoot those. Okay. Or not.
Hang on, Clank. We'll lose them in the asteroid belt.
They're headed into the Boron asteroid belt. Rusty Fate, set course and raise primary collision deflectors.
Aye, aye, Cam. Collision deflectors and deflected.
Stay on target. Stay on target. Now she says it. Ooh, what is that?
The nanotech induction rings to restore hull integrity.
I don't think this one's gonna cooperate, Kevin. Time for drastic measures.
Okay, watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it.
Crikey! I never seen a ship move this fast before, Kevin. She's pushing 800 gibbets a second and ain't even broken a sweat. Looks like we got ourselves a show off, boys.
No, she's just spreading her wings. Barrel roll! Do a barrel roll! Woohoo! Yeehaw! Wait, he wasn't on the turret to begin with? Oh, no, hang on. No, okay. Can I move? So, not helpful. Ow, that's my ass. Okay, 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 okay. Woo, leave me alone. Yeah, because that sounds completely okay. I am seriously getting a, Star Fox vibe from this. Like, a pretty heavy one, too. Okay, I am weaving and dodging and weaving and dodging and... I need better guns! Okay. Woohoo! Yeah! Just take it a second. Just take- Ow! You know, as far as pirates go, they were not prepared. Wait, I missed an extra... What did I miss? Alright, I... Oh, alright, what? Well... Things happened! Yes. See, bad guys never realize that if you attack all at once, one guy's gonna get lucky, and it's gonna kill the bastard. And do that, you're fine. You don't do that, well,
it's
tough cookies. Oh, I hope that's a good thing, well... I'm gonna wait a little more. Oh, 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 ooh, bad boy. And do not have the gadget, okay. There we go. Loving it, loving it. We got enough.
All right, Chief. What can we do you?
Ooh, actually, hang on. What's this do? I don't know if that's good. Alright, more bolts is better bolts, and fully upgraded. Let's see. You know what, I'm gonna upgrade, the combustor, excuse me. Boop, 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 boop. Aww, damn it. And with this upgrade, each molten bolt hotshot, your weapon will rain down streaming pyrocytic goo onto the ground. Your foes will know where to run. We'll have nowhere to run. Alright, so. Plasma Beast. More ammo is always better. And that's good. And yeah. You know, I really need to sit down. Like, I'm waiting for the remasters for Crash Bandicoot to come out before we play it, because that's what I'll be playing, because I've never played a Crash Bandicoot game. Let's see here. Let me change up my quick slot here. Remove. Alright, so... Sucking power. Wish this was a little easier to navigate, but that's okay. Leech bomb. Oh, and... That's... Okay. Change page. Okay. Confuzzler. That. I think that's it. It's always shame! Especially when I stream. Okay, accidental discharge. Sound of the police! There we go. But no, when Crash Bandicoot comes out, the remasters, I guess they're doing all three games. I figured I'd try it out. I was never much of a Crash fan back in the day. I saw it, I'm like, eh. I wish I could play PT. I streamed it, but I never kept it on my computer or my PlayStation, and so I can't get it back, which sucks. Yep. Okay, got it. Okay, there's four. Damn it. The weird thing is, I always thought of the Crash series as sort of like a runner series. At least that's what it looked like from the outset. And technically, we did play one level of Crash because of Uncharted 4. Ooh, shit. Fall! You could only save rarely? Okay, that sucks. Was it Crash 2? I have no idea what Crash was. I just know that they had it in Uncharted 4. Woo! Ooh, nope, that worked! Feel my pain! In bite-sized explosions. Oh, it was two different levels? Oh, okay. I didn't realize that. I actually thought it was the same thing. Okay. Oh! You go away! You go away! Alright, let me guess. It's a nurse's outfit. Or some sort of feminine outfit. Or a wrestler's outfit. Or a bullseye on the back of my... I kind of anticipate it's going to be something that's going to screw over Ratchet. Okay, you're not... There you go. The bolt fetish is real. Okay, why is that not... Alright. Hit detection's a little weird, but that's okay. Yeah, my understanding is... she was cheating. Basically. Let's see, got a little bit. I mean, I don't really use this, but... you know. Already worked on a little bit. Ooh, actually, yeah, hang on. Let's keep using this. Burn! Preferably... in lovely fire. I just, Ratchet and Clank game's so good. Because that's exactly what I am, is a menace. A sexy furry menace. Actually, you know what? Doop, doop, doop. And do get him, guys! Oh, there is a valid reason to use them now. Okay. I totally misinterpreted that. So when they die... No, come over here. Come over here. Come over here. YOLO, welcome back, buddy. I have not seen Suicide Squad. A buddy of mine and, well, two of my buddies went camping, and so we're kind of waiting for them to get back to go see it. I'm hearing mixed reports, though. I'm hearing some loved it, I'm hearing others are like, oh, it just shows you how bad DC's at making movies! So, I don't know, honestly. I'm like, alright. It's a movie I still want to see, though. I'm just not a fan of Margot Robbie's outfit, and Jared. I'm weary of Jared Leto. Is he gonna turn me into Quark? Because if he is, I'm gonna be tickled pink. Like, that's gonna be like the best surprise. You get to be Quark. Why? I don't know, but you know what? You get to be Quark. Life fulfilled right there, guys. Oh yeah, not spoiling. Well, I haven't seen it, so I've just heard mixed reports.
Ladies and gentlemen, join me in welcoming our guest of honor.
I was thinking too much.
My new best friend, Emperor Tachyon.
Killing joke. Very disappointing. You know, Quark, I feel like I give you too much credit sometime, buddy. Like, I feel like I give you a lot of credit, and you just, you don't deserve it. You don't. It's sad, man. It's sad. It's super sad. Why does he always find himself in these positions? I mean, I love it, but it's kind of like, dude, you do have plot armor. I hate him.
Sometimes you just gotta take the bad guys out back and tackle them.
Tornado time!
What kind of black magic voodoo does this guy wield? He controls the forces of nature.
Okay, that's... I... like... And there they go. Well, I removed the Sixis controls on it, so I don't know how to I don't have to move it around without it yet. Ooh, travel mug! It's a travel mug, guys! It's a travel mug! I was trying to use it, but it was moving the camera around. Maybe it's actually... I'll figure it out. When in doubt... Show me what you're working with. Show me what you're working with, you bad self. Look at that. Look at that. Raise the roof. Raise the roof. Raise the roof. Rock'em sock'em robot! Okay, what is that? Are you- Oh, you're sucking! Okay, no! No! Yeah, it's not a- I'm not a- oh, you. Oh! Damn it! Well, that was informative. Round two! See, the problem is, Lombaxes, I guess, are so well known that they're not well known. Tachyon, blind motherfucker. All right. Hey, keep pounding. Keep pounding. Oh, feel the beat. Feel the beat. Love the beat. Feel it. Feel it. Feel it. Yeah. Let it go. Let it go. Woo! Yep. I went from 2 to 3.
You remind me of me when I was a young fighter. LA shorter, less strapping.
Quark, do you mind telling us what you're doing working for Tachyon?
Oh, just a little thing I like to call saving the universe.
No, seriously, what are you doing?
There I was, surrounded by Tachyon's minions, perched on the brink of certain death, staring into the icy precipice of the inevitable. I knew I had to take action. I engaged my foes, channeling days of kung fu classes, and dispatching my crouching kitten style with lethal precision. But alas, these rock-hard pecs and unbridled machismo can only hold out for so long. After destroying two...
Honestly, I'm gonna say this. The greatest movie of Batman. Like, the greatest movie adaptation of Batman. It's Mask of the Phantasm. In my opinion, beats the shit out of all the live actions and the animated. Love it. And the video games. World-class suck-up to
save your own hide. Little column A, little column B. Here, take this.
Oh, Batman Beyond, Return of the Joker? It's actually really good, I like that one.
Great! Quit messing around and get over here! I have boils that require lancing.
Hey.
Coming, Your Excellence!
Alright! Defeat hordes of, okay. All right, and boop. This is the part where you fall down and go boom. Oh, it's getting closer. Oh, it's getting closer. That was a bug. I mean, it worked in my favor, but that was a bug. Dear Tachyon, get better help. Do I have an enemy right here?
In just a few moments, we'll be raffling off this collectible.
Oh, I do. I just didn't. Oh, come here, buddy. Oh, explosions are amazing, and I love them. Yes, level 5. I think that's the max, right?
Congratulations, you have upgraded to a gadget bomb. Each bomb now contains 4 mini bombs that home in on enemies.
Oh. Okay. Bomb meets bomb with mini bomb. Wait, you can't steer without the sixes? Uh oh. Okay, so that's max for now. Awesome.
Warming,
Knock him down, knock him down, knock him down, knock him down, knock him down. Knock him down. Pain. More and more pain. More pain for your pain. See, the great thing is, you can level up your weapons in arena. It would really suck if you could not do that. Oh my god. You go through all this combat and none of it actually helps. Just a few. And whack 'em! Probably not.
Lana. Lana.
Lana!
What? Danger zone.
And that's gonna go down a little bit. Woo! Okay. Lightning round. Shit. You know, actually, this is way better than the one you get in the remake, or in the later ones. This actually does damage. I mean, admittedly, I'm not getting a lot of experience for this weapon, which kind of sucks. Oh, that was easy. Well, a little bit directed at... I mean, come on. That was so bullshit, right? Oh, this is a wrench only. Oh... Problem is, I haven't really been using my wrench, and I know you can upgrade it, it's just I haven't got around it, you know, well, doing that. Okay, this hurts. Woo! Get him, get him, get him, get him! Yeah! And... Feel the pain! Feel the pain! It hurts! Keep attacking. This is the only strategy I got. This is all I got, guys! Yeah! Keep attacking. If they didn't have the Omnitron, or excuse me, the Groovitron, this would be painful. This would be like, oh my god, no. It's like, I'm sorry! Oh! Oh! No! I'm so close! I'm so close! Oh! Two! Oh! Beautiful timing! Beautiful timing! Hey, if I could shift into wisdom form, I would totally shift into wisdom form. Ow. Dance, we dance. dance, water, dance. All right, Anla, you take it easy. Hopefully you have a great day then. Defeat all the gladiators without taking any damage. Oh, righty. Just keep being cheesy. Woohoo! Ha ha! Silky, silky now! Challenge accepted. Well, it's not the... I knew somebody was going to say gotta memorize. I knew somebody was going to say it. Alright. Omni time. Keep opening fire. Oh dear. Yes! Look at those bolts. Look at those bolts. And everything. That's and let's see what do we got here. I have none. Okay, we're good. And we got a little bit of extra. Booyah.